You tap, and then you wait. You swipe, and then you wait again. Your Android phone used to feel fast, now it lags, chokes, or drains battery faster than it should. No, you're not imagining it, and no, you don't need to buy a new phone just yet. There's a good chance your device is being quietly drained by something you didn't even sign up for. Hidden background scanning, ad tracking, and data reporting, all buried inside your Google settings. Let's fix that. And yes, after this, your phone can feel noticeably smoother, even without a factory reset. Here's what to do, step by step, don't skip anything. Start by opening your phone's Settings app. Scroll down until you find Google and tap it. Once you're in the Google menu, look for All Services. It might not jump out at first, but it's there. Tap it. Now, find the option called Devices. Inside, you'll see Scan for Nearby Devices. That one quietly works in the background, looking for devices you're not even using. Turn it off. Done? Good. Now backtrack one screen and find the Ads section. You're about to block the kind of tracking that makes your phone a billboard. Tap Add Privacy, then go through these three switches, one by one. First, we have Ad Topics. Turn them off. These are the categories Google thinks you're interested in, which it uses to follow you around the internet. Next, go to the App Suggested Ads. These let apps suggest ads based on how you use them. Shut it down. Third, we have Ad Measurement. This one tracks what you do with ads, whether you click, skip, or ignore them, and shares that info. You don't need that. Turn it off. Almost done. Go back to All Services again. Scroll until you find Usage and Diagnostics. This is where your phone sends performance data to Google, how apps behave, what crashes, what drains battery. It sounds helpful, but most of the time it's just more background noise slowing everything down. Turn it off. That's it. You've just silenced three major background systems that quietly collect data, ping nearby devices, and track your activity. You'll likely notice your phone feels smoother, and if you've been dealing with sudden battery dips, this might just be your turning point. But let's ask the bigger question. Why was all that even on in the first place? The short answer? Data equals money. Your phone, like almost every phone, comes with certain options pre-enabled, not because they're useful for you, but because they're useful for someone else. Ad networks want to know what you search. App developers want to know what you click. System diagnostics? That's valuable too, because every crash, every glitch, every battery report tells companies how to make better products or better profits. You weren't asked. You didn't opt in manually, but unless you go in and flip the switches yourself, the tracking stays on. And sure, Google calls it personalization, but you don't need your phone spying on how you use your calendar just to get a better pizza ad on YouTube. So what now? If your phone already feels faster, share this fix. Someone else needs it. Probably a friend who complains about lag or battery life or random ads showing up after a conversation. Tell them this isn't some advanced developer trick. It's just a cleanup no one told them to do. And if you're still wondering whether this kind of small tweak can really matter, ask yourself, when was the last time your phone felt light, fast, and quiet? You might have just taken the first real step back to that.